Yo, I legitimately love that freaking scene. Annyeonghaseyo, hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we're gonna watch NCT 127's newest comeback, called Chilchu, or Two Baddies in English. I don't know if Chilchu means two baddies. I don't think it means that. It probably means something else, but the second title would be Two Baddies. I don't know anything about this comeback. All right, I completely forgot it was coming out today. I did know that they were having a comeback, but this surely was a big surprise for me. But anyways, the MV's out, so we should watch. Here we go. Oh my goodness. Hello? Yeah. Ah, yeah. Okay. Oh. Oh. Okay, damn. Hey, Mark. Oh, look at him, dude. We pulling up and we're cutting the line. Bitchy and I, it isn't right. Timing matches the point of sign. Open the keys, open the mind. Too fast, you. Umjigim and Blue's Clues. Everybody jealous, start a hable, don't got no boo. We your mind's a god game, my survive. Even if we got G on a night. Yo, this video is insane. Good on the most, you will match you again. Oh. My God, you talk. No, there's one porch. Oh. Ooh. Their production is always so interesting. Now you wanna ride these wheels, so they get some town, no the one. Bro, I don't know if that's his hair or a hat. Okay, Johnny. My God, put a okay, alright, you thought please. Ooh. Yo, dude, this video is sick. Visual overload, please chill. Oh, I hate you. Oh! Porsche. That chorus actually hits now. Hey. Super catchy. Hey. Okay. All right, bro. Yuta really has to put a shirt on.
I can already see everyone just dropping to the floor. You know, this is actually a fire song. I feel like recently, when it comes to NCT 127, I need time to really get into a song or into their song. But not with this one. Not with this one. I actually do like this. I mean, obviously, it has that NCT sound, all right? Like, the weird, kind of doesn't make any sense production. But this one sounds good. Like, it makes sense, you know? And that chorus, two baddies, two baddies, one Porsche, it's going to be stuck in my head for the rest of the day. And night and week. I'm literally gonna wake up tomorrow morning singing that. I can already feel it. I can already feel it. But yeah. I liked this one, surprisingly. I say that, but like I eventually do end up liking their songs no matter what. I just need to get used to it, you know? But this one, it's an immediate first listen, like, what is this? What? Out now, what? Interesting, okay. Interesting how they tagged the, timeline like that, but okay. Let's listen to it again. I really, really love the music video for this. I love how it goes straight into the chorus. I feel like that's pretty rare. Oh, dude, Mark. The little, look at my eyes. Like with a little bit of a laugh. You know, a Neva laugh. Oh, I forget his name, bro. Oh, that's Johnny. I know that. He also needs to put a shirt on. Like, come on, mate. We have lives to live. Don't end it too early. That old honk. Show me, baby, what's your style? I hate, I need to look it up. I hate myself. I know it. I knew his name. Yeah, we got no time to kill. Big Yumi, Mari, Mani, Papa, ill. Oh, dude, Johnny. Now, Yusa needs to chill. Two baddies, one Porsche. Two baddies, one Porsche. Tail. It's not tail, my bad. God tier bridge as well. Jaehyun, there we go. Oh my god. Now I got it. I'm sorry. Yeah, this last chorus hits. Hey, zip, zip, zip it is zip. I'm interested to hear the rest of the album now. Because I'll be honest, I always like NCT's B-sides a lot more than their title tracks. Well, at least their recent title tracks. Their last, like, two comebacks, maybe. I do like them now, but yeah, it took me a while to get and enjoy them. But their B-sides always number one, first listen. I usually always like them. But yeah, not a bad title track for this comeback, in my opinion. I really do like it. Anyways, yo, I'm getting tired. It's getting late. So I'm gonna end it here. But as always, you know, check out the description, Patreon, Discord, Twitch, all the links are down there. And yeah, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys in my next one. Annyeong.